What's the weirdest way you've ever heard of to get girls?
I know people that don't know how to fight that got it just to get girls.
You can just give yourself cauliflower ear?
Yes. So people will grab a wet towel and literally rub it against their ears like this. Because in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, for example, MMA fighters, Brazilian jiu-jitsu athletes are like football players here in the U.S. So they wanted to be cool, and that's what they would do.
I'm about to touch the cauliflower.
Sorry.
So weird.